my name is Annholland Bennett, and I'm a territory sales manager at MedOne Group. I'm here today to provide a demonstration of Turner Imaging Systems' SmartC. The SmartC is a mini C-arm designed to provide physicians with real-time general fluoroscopic visualization of adults and pediatric patients. The SmartC is intended to aid during diagnostic procedures, therapeutic treatment, or surgical procedures of the limbs, extremities, and shoulders. The SmartC, as you'll see today, offers many advantages. It's small and compact, so you get better workspace access and true portability. It is easy to use, surgeon operated, and it does not require a radiographer, so you can reduce delays and lower the cost of surgery. It can also reduce screening time and therefore the radiation dose to the provider and patient. And lastly, it is not limited to just one clinical environment, and it has the flexibility to perform in surgery, in clinics, or on the sidelines of a sporting event. First, we're going to go over the different components of the SmartC system. The SmartC is a modular system and can be configured for your needs. The basic package includes the SmartC mini C-arm, a foot pedal, and the tablet. All three components communicate wirelessly and are battery operated. The SmartC system comes with two batteries that last 8 hours apiece. The SmartC weighs just 16 pounds. It's made of carbon fiber and the frame's completely collapsible, which can lead to easy storage and transportation. Next, we're going to review the optional support stand and monitor cart. Here we have the optional support stand. It consists of a tray for your SmartC, an arm that articulates 360 degrees for easy positioning, a tower with height adjustment. There's an optional tablet holder. There's a handle on the back for easy transportation, a place to store your foot pedal on the tower, and then wheels that lock into place. To load the SmartC, press the latch release and pull down on the handle to a fully open position. Load the SmartC onto the tray, holding the neck with one arm to make sure it's secure. Use your other hand to lift up on the handle until it's fully closed and the safety latch is engaged. Next, we have the optional monitor cart. The monitor cart has an internal battery or it can be plugged into an outlet. It has a 27-inch touchscreen monitor that can be turned or tilted for better viewing. It has a tablet docking station, waterproof keyboard, medical grade printer, a place to store and charge your SmartC batteries, and wheels that lock into place. The monitor cart and support stand fit together for easy movement and small storage footprint. First, move your SmartC out of the way by positioning it towards the handle of the support stand. Next, you'll want to look for the arrows on the front of your support stand and line those up with the alignment pins on the back of the monitor cart. Taking the handle of the support stand, push it forward until the two latch into place. Now you can easily move the system wherever it needs to go. To separate the two, press the monitor cart release pedal and pull back on the support stand. For this demonstration, we'll be using the optional support stand and monitor cart. To power up the SmartC, make sure you have a battery in the battery pocket and press the power button on the head of the SmartC. It will take about 30 seconds to boot up. Next, turn on your tablet by pressing the button on the side and place it into the docking station of the monitor cart. Make sure your monitor cart is switched on the back and that the accessory power is on. And when it's ready, your monitor will mirror the tablet image. Next, we'll prepare to take an image. Now that everything's powered on, enter your username and password and press log in. On this next screen, you'll have where you can enter in all the patient information. Here's where you can get to scheduled exams or modality work lists. This is your image library. This is an ambulance button so you can start an exam without entering patient information. Down here in the right-hand corner, you'll see your image storage capacity, so you'll know how much room you have left on the tablet. Down here is your status field, so you can check your connection and battery status. You can also check your connection status by looking at the head of the SmartSeat. The foot pedal and the tablet will illuminate blue when connected. For this exam, we'll be pressing the ambulance button to start the exam. Before taking an image, there's a few on-screen adjustments you can make. First, select your mode. You have a few different options. Fluoro is your default setting. You also have low dose and X-ray lock. Next to your mode icon, you have your automatic KV. To manually adjust your KV, simply hit the arrows. When automatic KV is on, it will light up green. You can swipe through for additional functions. One thing to note, when operating in low dose, we recommend that you have the filter on to reduce noise and get better image quality. And if you have a patient with metal, you can turn this on as well. Now we're ready to take an image. Position the SmartSeat and your patient into the desired position. There's also a laser function to help with positioning. To take an image, you have a few different options. There's three different buttons on the head of the SmartSeat, or you have the foot pedal. Simply press and hold down the button to initiate an image and release to terminate. Now that you've taken an image, you can touch your main window for some image adjustment buttons. You can mirror your image. You can adjust your contrast and brightness. You can take two fingers to zoom out, zoom in, to rotate your image. To undo those changes, simply hit undo. If you swipe to your image processing screen, you have these same buttons as well as a few more. You can negate your image. You can remove personal identifying information. You can enhance the edges of your X-ray to your desired preference. And you can annotate on your image with either a text box, or you can draw on it as well. Once you've made your desired adjustments, you can save your image by pressing the Save button on the monitor screen, or you can press the black button to save your images on the foot pedal. If you would like to print your image, you can do so from the monitor cart by pressing here. If you do not have the monitor cart, you can use another compatible printer. If you've started an exam and still need to add patient information, swipe on your image processing screen and enter that information here. Swipe again and you'll get to your image library. This is where you'll get your last image hold image, which is your most pristine image. You can see your sequence playback and you'll get a radiation dose summary report. Select your images and you can save your images, print, Export to PAX if connected. Export to a USB. You can also delete images. And if you end an exam without saving images, you can press the undelete button here. You can also adjust settings and edit your images from the head of the Smart C. The Smart C has a panel on both sides that mirror each other. Anywhere there's a yellow button is where you can initiate an X-ray. So you can press here, on the other side of the Smart C, or on the top of the Smart C, there's an X-ray trigger button. This is where you can adjust your mode from fluoro to low dose to X-ray lock. This is your automatic KV. Adjust by pressing the arrows. You also have a laser function, which can help with positioning. You can save your images from the head of the Smart C. You can also adjust your brightness and contrast. Automatic contrast and brightness is on when it's illuminated green. You can mirror your image, and you can rotate your image from the head of the Smart C, and you can see those changes made on the monitor. We've taken a few more images to show you another function of the image library. If you look here, your main window is in the purple box and your reference window is outlined in orange. To change those images, simply double tap or drag and drop those images to the desired location. If you would like to switch these images, press the button here. When your exam is complete, press the End Exam button on the monitor. To power off the Smart C, press the power button 2 times on the head of the Smart C. To turn off the monitor and your tablet, press the power button on the touch screen to power down. To remove the Smart C from the support stand, place one hand on the arm of the Smart C, press up on the latch release, and pull down on the handle until it's in the open position. Now you're able to lift the Smart C off the tray. There's also a travel case that makes transporting the Smart C easy. The case weighs 50 pounds and can hold your quick reference card, the Smart C manual, your 2 batteries, USB for more information on the Smart C. Underneath the foam, you'll have your Smart C flip pedal tablet. And underneath the second piece of foam, you can find your battery charging station and your tablet charging station. This concludes our demonstration of Turner Imaging Systems Smart C. If you have questions or would like to schedule a demonstration, please visit our website at medonegroup.com. Thank you so much for watching.